abarenga ibihumbi 10 barwariye covid 19 mu ngo.
Iyi nkuru inaboneka ku rubuga rba.co.rw ivuga ko ikigo cy'igihugu cy'ubuzima RBC gitangaza ko abantu barenga ibihumbi 10 aribo barwariye covid 19 mu ngo hirya no hino mu gihugu, bakaba bangana na 98% by'abafite iyi virusi kuri ubu ngubu. Xavier,
ikigo cy'ubuzima RBC kigakomeza kivuga ko kuba benshi bafite ubwandu bwa virusi ya covid 19 barwariye mu ngo ngo biterwa n'uko batarembye cyane ku buryo bibasaba kujya kurwarira kwa muganga, hari ni bakaba babifashwamo no kuba barakingiwe, kuko nabyo ngo bituma uwahawe urukingo agira ubudahangarwa bwo kuba yazahazwa n'iki cyorezo kuruta utarakingiwe.
Ariko ngo ntibikuraho ko bashobora kugira abandi banduza ku buryo bishobora gutuma ubwandu bushya bukwirakwira mu bantu benshi mu buryo bwihuse. Ndetse Dr. Albert Tuyishime, umuyobozi w'ishami ryo kurinda no gukumira indwara muri RBC, niho ahera rero asaba abarwariye mu ngo kwirinda kwanduza abandi. Akagira ati,
ati umuntu iyo yipimishije agasanga afite iyi virusi kandi hakaba atari umuntu ugomba kujya mu bitaro, hari umuntu ugomba kujya mu rugo akishyira mu kato tukamukurikirana. Ubundi kugeza uyu munsi tuvuga ko hagomba kuguma mu kato kugeza ku minsi 10. Iyo minsi 10 yashira nibwo agomba kujya ku kigo nderabuzima kimwegereye agakoresha ikindi kizamini tukareba ko ya virusi yamushizemo.
Zimwe mu mpamvu zikomeje gutuma imibare y'abandura covid 19 irushaho kuzamuka ni virusi yo mu bwoko bwa Omicron yandura mu buryo bworoshye, ndetse n'abadohoka ku mabwiriza arebana no kwirinda iki cyorezo bikorohera virusi kuva ku muntu umwe ijya ku wundi, ku buryo ngo bikomeje gutyo ibintu byarushaho kutogera.
Dr. Tuyishime akagira ati abantu bandura ari benshi n'abaremba bagomba kwiyongera byanze bikunze. Niba wagiraga abarwayi 13 ugakuramo wenda umwe uremba, hiyongereyeho abarwayi 100 byanze bikunze ibyago byo kugira benshi bashobora kuba baremba nabyo biriyongera. Ubutumwa naho umuntu wari we wese arutarafata urukingo, arutarafata urwa kabiri cyangwa se urwa gatatu, nuko urukingo ariyo ntwaro dufite kugeza ubu ngubu yadufasha gutsinda byimbitse iyi virusi. Icyo nababwira ni ukwihutira kurufata kugira ngo batibuze ayo mahirwe.
RBC ikavuga ko umaze gukira covid 19 ategereza iminsi 30 mbere yo gufata urukingo rwa covid 19. Naho mu rwego rwo kurushaho kwita ku barwayi b'iki cyorezo bakenera kujya mu bitaro, kuri ubu ibitaro byose byo mu gihugu byateguye ibitanda biri hagati ya 15 na 20 byateganyirijwe by'umwihariko abarwayi ba covid 19.
Abindembe birumvikana. Duhindura ingingo. Jean Daniel, u Rwanda mu bihugu bine bya Afurika, ikigega mpuzamahanga kimari FM kivuga ko ubukungu bwabyo buzazamuka neza muri uyu mwaka 2022.
Turabisoma mu kinyamakuru News 24 cyo muri Afurika y'Epfo ku nkuru yacyo ifite umutwe ugira uti COVID-19 and climate change could lead to slower economic growth for Africa in 2022 says IMF.
Tugenekereze mu kinyarwanda, bishatse kuvuga ngo ikigega mpuzamahanga kimari IMF cyatangaje ko COVID-19 n'imihindagurikire y'ikirere bishobora gukoma mu nkokora izamuka ry'ubukungu kuri uyu mugabane wa Afurika muri uyu mwaka 2022.
Inkuru ya News 24 ikavuga ko muri rusange mu bihugu byo mu gace ko munsi y'ubutayu bwa Sahara ari naho u Rwanda ruherereye Xavier, ubukungu muri ibyo bihugu buzazamuka ku kigero cya 3.8%, mu gihe umwaka ushize wa 2021 bwari bwazamutse ku kigero cya 3.7%.
Inzobere mu by'ubukungu zikemeza ko gutinda kuzahuka k'ubukungu bw'ibihugu bya Afurika biterwa no kuba kuri uyu mugabane ibikorwa by'ikingira bigenda gahoro, bigatuma icyorezo cya covid 19 kihatinda ari nako gisubiza inyuma ubukungu bw'ibihugu.
Ahanini naho ikigega mpuzamahanga kimari IMF gihera kigira kiti
covid 19 n'imihindagurikire y'ikirere ni bimwe mu by'ingenzi bizatuma ubukungu mu bihugu binyuranye bya Afurika butazamuka ku kigero bwari bwitezweho muri uyu mwaka mushya 2022.
IMF igakomeza isaba ibihugu byose ariko by'umwihariko byo munsi y'ubutayu bwa Sahara guhangana hakiri kare n'ibyo bibazo bigashakirwa umuti.
Ariko nubwo bimeze bityo, IMF ivuga ko hari ibihugu bine byo kuri uyu mugabane ubukungu bwabyo butanga icyizere cyo kuzamuka neza muri uyu mwaka 2022. Ibyo birimo u Rwanda, Kenya, Cote d'Ivoire ndetse na Afurika y'Epfo.
U Rwanda by'umwihariko rushimirwa kuba rwarashyize umuhate ukomeye mu guhangana n'icyorezo cya covid 19, aho ruri no mu bihugu bike cyane byabashije gusoza 2021 twesheje umuhigo w'ishami rya Loni ryita ku buzima OMS, byasabaga ibihugu byose mu isi gusoza uwo mwaka bikingiye mu buryo bwuzuye byibura 40% by'abaturage babyo.
Mu gitangazamakuru igihe bati covid 19 ubushobozi cyangwa ubushake bwa politiki, ibanga riri inyuma y'umuvuduko w'u Rwanda mu ikingira.
Inkuru y'iki gitangazamakuru ikavuga ko u Rwanda ari kimwe mu bihugu bike bikomeje kwesa uduhigo tw'ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku buzima OMS mu bijyanye no gukingira covid 19. Ibi rubigeraho mu gihe hari ibihugu byiganjemo ibikiri mu nzira y'amajyambere bitarakingira n'10% by'abaturage babyo. Xavier
wanditse iyi nkuru Jean Daniel akagira ati u Rwanda rwakoresheje irihe banga.
Dr. Sibomana Hassan ushinzwe ibikorwa by'ikingira mu kigo cy'igihugu cy'ubuzima RBC yavuze ko ku ikubitiro kimwe n'ibindi bihugu u Rwanda narwo rwari ruhangayikishijwe no kubona inkingo za covid 19.
Akavuga ko kwihutisha kwihutisha ibikorwa byo gukingira bitari gushoboka mu gihe igihugu gifite inkingo zidahagije akemeza ko mu byatumye u Rwanda rubasha kubona inkingo harimo ubushake bwa politiki
ati ni ikintu gikomeye cyane kuko kugira ngo gukingira bikunde hari ibisabwa bimwe mu bisabwa by'ingenzi nuko nyine n'inkingo zagombaga kuba zihari tufite amahirwe y'ubuyobozi bwitaye kuri iki kibazo uhereye kuri nyakubahwa perezida wa Repubulika kuko ikibazo yakigize ike kuko aho iki cyorezo cyaganaga byagaragaraga ko icyizere nta handi tugomba kugishingira usibye ku rukingo
yakomeje avuga ko uretse inkingo u Rwanda rwahawe n'ibihugu by'inshuti hari nizo rwaguze zigera kuri miliyoni enye akagira ati hakozwe byinshi rero habaho ibiganiro n'abantu banyuranye bituma n'igihugu bwacyo gishyiramo ubushobozi inkingo ziraboneka umwaka urangiye igihugu kimaze kugura nibura miliyoni enye za doze z'inkingo za COVID-19 ni ikintu gikomeye hanyuma hakazamo noneho no kuba kandi tubanye neza n'ibihugu bikomeye tukaba twaragiye tubona inkunga ziturutse hirya no hino bituma tubona umubare munini w'inkingo dukingira abaturage
iyi nkuru ikomeza ivuga ko gutanga neza inkingo ngo byatumye ibihugu bikomeza kugirira icyizere u Rwanda kuko byumvaga ko izo bizaruha zose zizahabwa abaturage nta na rumwe rupfuye ubusa
kugeza uwo OMS ikaba yarihaye intego y'uko mu mwaka wa 2022 yutwatangiye uzarangira nibura buri gihugu kigeze kuri 70% by'abaturage bakingiwe byuzuye n'intego u Rwanda kandi ruhamya ko ruzesa bidatinze
Dr. Sibomana Hassan akavuga ko bitewe n'uko imibare ihagaze u Rwanda ruzabasha gukingira 70% by'abaturage barwo mbere y'ukwezi kwa gatandatu muri uyu mwaka nibigerwaho ngo ruzaba rugeze ku ntego ya OMS mbere ho amezi atandatu
dukomereza muri Tanzania ejo wundi kuwa kane Job Ndugai wari perezida w'Inteko Ishinga Amategeko y'icyo gihugu cya Tanzania yeguye ku mwanya we havuga ko yeguye ku mpamvu ze bwite kandi bikaba biri mu nyungu z'igihugu n'izishyaka rya CCM riri ku butegetsi habereye umuyoboke
Gusa nk'uko byahise bisamirwa hejuru n'ibinyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru birimo The Citizen, The East African Daily News, Mwananchi, Bloomberg, Daily Nation, Sauti Kubwa n'ibindi bitandukanye Exavera, Bwana Ndugai yeguye nyuma yo kunyuranya n'umukuru w'igihugu kubirebana n'umwenda w'amahanga Tanzania ikomeje gufata ngo yubake ibikorwa remezo kuko ngo bizageraho inanirwa kuwishyura igihugu kikaba cyatezwa cyamunara nk'uko uwo Ndugai abibona.
Yego aya magambo Ndugai yayavuze mu mpera z'umwaka ushize wa 2021 akaba yararakaje abadepite mwishyaka bahuriyemo rya CCM bituma ku wa mbere cy'icyumweru asaba imbabazi umukuru w'igihugu Madame Samia Suluhu Hassan.
Mu gusaba izo mbabazi Job Ndugai yavuze ko mu byo yavuze nta kintu kigaragaza ko anenga cyangwa asuzugura gahunda za leta ya Tanzania iyobowe na Madame Samia Suluhu Hassan ahubwo ngo yaragamije gukangurira abantu kujya batanga imisoro n'amahoro kugira ngo byifashishwe mu kurangiza iyo mishinga migari y'iterambere igihugu cyatangiye aho buri gihe kurangamira gufata amadeni hanze y'igihugu
aho kurangamira gufata amadeni hanze y'igihugu Perezida Samia Suluhu Hassan akaba yaratangaje ko bazakomeza gufata iyo myenda kugira ngo basoze iyo mishinga batangiye kuko ngo baramutse barambirije ku misoro n'amahoro by'imbere mu gihugu iyo mishinga itazigera yuzura mu gihe bateganya ko inyungu zizayivamo mu gihe yakwihutishwa ikarangira arizo zazifashishwa mu kwishyura iyo myenda Tanzania ibereyemo amahanga imyenda ngo igende irushaho kwiyongera uko umwaka ushize undi ugataha jandanye iyi politiki yo kurundanya imyenda ikaba ishyigikiwe n'Inteko Ishinga amategeko yiganjemo mu ishyaka rye rya CCM itandukanye n'iyari ifitwe n'uwo yasimbuye ku butegetsi John Pombe Magufuli dore ko mu gihe cy'imyaka isaga itanu yamaze ku butegetsi yakunze kuvuga ko guverinoma izishyura amafaranga y'ikirenga mu gihe cyose ibikorwa remezo byose n'izindi gahunda z'imibereho myiza n'iterambere byaba bidakoreshejwe amafaranga ava imbere mu gihugu
raporo ya banki nkuru ya Tanzania mu kwezi kwa 11 umwaka ushize wa 2021 ikaba yarerekanye ko Tanzania ibiremwa amahanga n'ibigo by'imari umwenda wa miliyari zisaga 30 n'eshanu z'amadolari ya Amerika. Naho ngo kuva Madame Samia Suluhu Hassan yasimbura Magufuli mu kwezi kwa gatatu 2021 igihugu kimaze gufata ahantu hatandukanye hanze ya Tanzania amadeni agera kuri miliyari 3 z'amadolari ya Amerika mbese mu gihe cy'amezi 8 gusa Xavier.
Ibi nk'uko byanditswe n'ibyo binyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru nibyo Job Ndugai yitegereje asanga bikomeje kuri uwo muvuduko igihugu cyazageraho gitezwa cyamunara kubera ko cyazaba cyananiwe kwishyura iyo myenda ni imvugo itaraguye neza Perezida Samia Suluhu Hassan n'abandi badepite bo muri CCM.